Ultimately, the power to transform the world is affected by love. Love originating from the relationship with the divine. Love ablaze among members of a community. Love extended without restriction to every human being. This divine love, ignited by the Word of God, is disseminated by enkindled souls through intimate conversations that create new susceptibilities in human hearts, open minds to moral persuasion, and loosen the hold of biased norms and social systems so that they can gradually take on a new form in keeping with the requirements of humanity's age of maturity. You are channels for this divine love. Let it flow through you to all who cross your path. The Universal House of Justice. Love is, in my opinion, often misunderstood, thought of as an emotion that requires us to be oblivious to pain and suffering. But love isn't always happy. It brings joy, but it isn't always happy. Love necessitates justice, and that's the kind of love that cracks you open and forces you to grow in a way that isn't always comfortable. But what real comfort is there in settling for a lesser version of yourself anyway? When you know your potential to reflect divine love, the real joy is in the struggle and effort that it takes to grow into that potential. Love requires honesty. Honesty with ourselves and with the people around us about what we need to do to be better and do better. It calls you to a higher standard. And that's when love becomes transformative. It's the most powerful force in our universe. And we can tap into it. Us, tiny, insignificant, with the greatest power at our fingertips. And yet, I spend most of my time wasting that potential. I mean, really, what am I doing on a daily basis to actively mirror forth divine love in order to transform our world? Not enough, that's for sure. What about you? What are you doing? What could you be doing? I don't know, but it's worth thinking about.